From where should I start? I know that time and tide wait for none. The cycle of nature move on according to the rhythm of nature. Nature is the truth. It decides everything. Every creature in it walks in the path of mortality. Degenerates, regenerates, trying hard to withstand and exist. Chained choices, grilled walls, never bars the growth. Nature knows how to sprout out and touch the sunshine. No mirror is as clear as water, the elixir. It reflects every minute, miniature and the macro. Nature knows how to keep relation. Even the sun, the moon and so on extend their help. We, the human beings, forget this fact while defending only our existence. Man's multiplied ambitions led to awkward thoughts. Yes, necessity is the mother of invention. Science has ignited the flame of reasoning power of humankind, but hasn't it blurred the thought of coexistence? Which fire extinguisher can put out the wildfire? What about the wild cry from the wildfire? Are we the phoenix to rise from the ashes of destruction? The roots are here, penetrated deep enough. Everything started in the cradle of nature, cuddled with the concrete and abstract images of nature. But are we far away from the realization that the present generation is far, far away from nature? The result is this. The system of education started leaning close to the nature. Nature is the prop. We are merely climbers. But does the new generation realize? If the answer is no, we have to. Living in the ecstasy of nature, flowers of size, shapes, colors, disciplined creatures collect nectar within that plentiness. They nurture the nature back. Let's bring back the eroticism of petrature, nature in full gloom. Let's try not to magnetize the doomsday half predicted. Plants are in pods, space limited by the unlimited evil ambition of human beings, but still hopeful hands to protect. Majestic, elegant, resourceful, tranquil, tolerant. Every name is a feather in our cap, but it's high time to feel the prick of consciousness which human beings should feel. Intimation sent, we acknowledged it. Intimation of destruction, acknowledgement with regret.